Adding a date and time watermark to PDFs enhances document security by showing when it was created or modified. Watermarks that dynamically add the current time to documents are a great option if you need to add the current time repeatedly to your documents. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to add dynamic watermarks to your PDFs. First, you have to create a document with a dynamic date and time text field. You can then use this document whenever you want to add a dynamic time watermark. Open a blank PDF document. Go to the Form tab and click the text field icon. The cursor now changes to a crosshair. Draw a box where you want to add the text field. Right-click on the text field and choose Properties. Next, click the Calculate tab and check Custom Calculation Script. Click Edit and enter the JavaScript code. You can find the code in the video description. Click over OK and then Close. Choose Save and name the file. Finally, click Save. Next, open the document you want to add the watermark to. Go to the Organize tab, click on Watermark, and choose Add. Check File, and upload the file containing the dynamic date and time text field. You can change the appearance by, for example, rotating or changing the opacity. I will increase the scale relative to the target page. Finally, click OK. And here's the watermark with the current time. Now, it's time for you to take the next step in safeguarding your PDFs. Implement dynamic watermarks to add an extra layer of protection.